So now I just started a new circuit with little bits. So first I put down a servo and connected it to a slide dimmer. And then that's connected to a wire, which is actually a split wire. So you could control two circuits with only one battery. On the other side of the split wire, I put down another servo. And at the end is just the battery.